seat back and your tray table to their full upright and locked position. Please make sure that your carry-on items are once again properly stowed all the way up underneath the seat in front of you. If you're using a laptop, please power that down and stow that for landing. Cell phones can remain on in airplane mode only. We're making one last pass to the cabin to pick up all remaining service items. Anything you need to dispose of, we'll take that for you. Hope you enjoy the flight. Welcome to Portland.
Thank you.
of Southwest Airlines, but especially your flight crew. We would like to welcome you to Portland. Okay, let's see. I got some stuff to tell you guys. I have a few of you that were going through with us to our next destination, which is Las Vegas, I believe. I think we have three of you. If you're one of those three people, please stay in your seat and allow the local passengers to deplane. The captain will take us all the way to the gate, guys, and once we get there, they will turn off the fasten seatbelt sign. That is your only indication that it is safe for you to remove your seatbelt. So we need you guys to remain seated with your seatbelts fastened, your seat back and tray tables in the full upright and long position, and leave your pair of knives underneath that seat in front of you. When the captain does turn off that fasten seatbelt sign, be very careful when opening overhead bins, as items do tend to shift during flight and they could fall out. We will have the forward and the aft galley service doors opening for ground servicing. So for the safety of yourself and those that you're responsible for, please remain clear of those doors. If you have different flight number, a different flight with us today, go ahead and take a step out off of the aircraft into the terminal, look up at those TV monitors. You'll see the most accurate and up-to-date information on those monitors. I think that's all I have to tell you guys. Thank you so much for choosing to fly with us. Enjoy your stay in Portland.
Sorry, almost to the gate, just a few pieces of equipment in our way. We can get those moved. We'll be on our way to our gate. Echo E9 is our gate. You move in just a few moments. Please be in your seats. Have your seatbelts fastened. We'll get to the gate as soon as we can.